still got some room. Eric Ouellette trying to go 12. Waves that one around. And it's about another 20 feet past that sweet spot. Hands down the best big air we've ever seen. Wide is probably the best riding we've ever seen.
This is the sickest big air contest I've ever seen.
Eric showing you why, just doing that gap 1260 so easily, snapping that one around. For the real show, this is still the pre-show, this is still the warm-up.
Yeah, they're just warming up, they're just getting ready. Eric Ouellette, local Colorado boy, just warming up with a smooth double quirk right there, laying that down. Perfect game, making it look so good.
Just getting a 26 with that one, let's see what Eric can throw down for us right here. Oh, look at this, flipping that one around right there. Nice 1260.
Just moved up, bumped into the second.
All right, well, Reggie's a monster. He's just gonna sit down after that tough crash that he had last one. Remember, when you're the top three, advance to the final.